Hey guys, DeathMob91 here, so we're back for more Watch Dogs. As you guys can know, last time I went hiding into the little hole, and let's see if I can actually lose these guys. Typically, this actually works. We'll meet soon. Lol. Okay. I don't know when we'll meet, but when or where. How many points? I've got 4. Actually, that ain't worth it right now. 5 points. Ooh, that's gonna be worth it. Maybe I'll actually end up getting another one. I don't believe so.
There. You heard of a place called Dot Connection?
Everybody in Chicago's heard of it.
Well, what the fuck can do, man? Whatever it is, it seems to be default's local haunt.
Is that all you got?
Oh, and I found a 6-gig USB stick full of
Okay, so I'm just like right there. Okay. Okay, what's this? Ah, I still have some more CS towers I haven't unlocked. I know I hadn't unlocked all of them, but I haven't unlocked most of them. Yeah. Let's get over there. Not so worried now, I mean. Hell, I'm still on the radar, of course. I always will be until I have my shit proven. And then all this crap is dealt with. But man, fuck default. What a bastard. God damn. Default is just watching us on every move. So right now, Default's the new villain, but even Damien doesn't know who the fuck he's dealing with. I mean, now if Default is powerful or is talented enough to get rid of the security system we've had, imagine trying to deal with the rest of it.
Nikki and I used to catch a movie here, not just some dance club. Default must know we tripped his alarm. Yeah, he's probably expecting me.
Yeah. That's literally, I know he just said we tripped his alarm. He's not gonna be inside. Damn. I thought maybe I could just waltz right in. We'll have to find another way in. This part's gonna feel like Sleeping Dogs, where you have 2 options. You can either A, pay the bouncer, or B. Okay, I guess I can't even pay the bouncer. Oh, shit. Why am I tired? Yeah, man. We're almost at episode 60. Fuck. Well, hell, I've recorded, like, I don't know, 2 recording sessions already. Actually, like 3, because normally I do 5 per video, or 5. Definitely hacking. Nice. I already know he's in there. Here. Okay.
Damn, he's good. Look at that. He's hacked into the profiler system. He's toying with me. Go ahead. Keep it up, kid.
I'm guessing he's up there. That's cool. Okay. If I was Defiler, I would not be in the main section. I'd be up. Well, hell. Damn, I got no reason. I got no way up there without causing a scene. Okay. But yeah, no, I know I'd be off to the side, kind of hiding. Or if you're smart, you hide in plain sight. He already knows. Follow me. I need to get up there. Which means I need to get past that guy somehow. Over here. Which, he's gonna cause me an issue if I try to go walk through him. Cause I'm just taking the most appropriate route. Seeing as the other side. No. There has to be another way. Damn, we can't just climb over like the equipment. I thought that might work. Now, how am I supposed to? Like I said, there's got to be another way. Something was obvious. I did already unlock that. We got no reason to leave. I know where he's at. I need to just figure out how the hell to get up there. Okay. I mean, this is really long way. Cause I'm just kind of following it, seeing as I see it. Only way I'm seeing is up through there, which, yeah. Damn, thought that might do it. Random bombs. Oh, there's a camera, okay. Intrude. Okay, where's my start? My starting point's right there. I can move that for that. That goes like that. That goes like that. Okay, because that's the only way for that right now. Okay. Okay, that brings me there, which... Fortunately. Okay, that brings... Okay. That brings that one unlocked. Which... We'll unlock that. Which... Keep that like that. Then I can unlock you. Which one... Which... We'll only short off that once I do this. Huh. Okay. Okay. Okay, that will pump through. Then if I do that, that unlocks that. Shit, this thing is getting complicated, guys. Okay. Okay, fuck. Yeah, no, so we got no way of seeing how it actually starts. I'm just... Okay. Which then that will unlock that. Which then if I go straight... Do that. Which then will unlock that one. Up. How doesn't that... Oh, okay. Okay, that should never need to change. That might have to, though. Damn! Okay. So there's a handful that I gotta deal with. I gotta think on this one, because essentially, yes, that will go right there. This will go like this. That goes like that. Unlocks this. Which then, actually, if I wanted to, I could do that. Or, I could set it up like this. Which, then I need that, which then unlock that. Which then unlocks this. Which then sends that one. Fuck. That's just a dead end. That one's missing. Fuck, I gotta figure out which ones don't do it. Okay. So, straight up, if I move you to this, I can unlock this. Which then, if I, which, okay, so this one right here triggers a timer. Okay, that does that. Just then... That does that. Which then that's all that. Which then I can unlock, do that. Unlock that. Which then I can flip you around to unlock that. And I got it! Let's hit that camera. Wow. Professional hacker. Nice. That was funny. Sure, yes. Actually, guys, I'm going to go ahead and call it an episode. Next time, we'll go ahead and continue on. Okay, guys, peace.